Good sleep is crucial for maintaining overall health and well-being. It plays a vital role in various aspects of our lives, including cognitive function, emotional well-being, physical health, and productivity. Here are some reasons why good sleep is important. One. Enhanced cognitive function. A good night's sleep improves concentration, memory, problem-solving skills, and overall cognitive performance. It helps you stay focused and alert throughout the day. 2. Emotional well-being. Sufficient sleep contributes to emotional stability, better stress management, and improved mood regulation. Lack of sleep can make you more irritable, moody, and prone to negative emotions. 3. Physical health. Adequate sleep is essential for physical health and plays a role in various bodily functions. It supports immune system function, hormone regulation, metabolism, cardiovascular health, and helps in repairing and rejuvenating body tissues. 4. Improved productivity and performance. Quality sleep enhances productivity, efficiency, and performance in both personal and professional endeavors. It increases attention span, creativity, and problem-solving abilities.
Now, let's look at some tips for achieving good sleep. 1. Maintain a consistent sleep schedule. Try to go to bed and wake up at the same time every day, even on weekends. This helps regulate your body's internal clock and promotes better sleep quality. 2. Create a bedtime routine. Establish a relaxing routine before bed. This can include activities like reading a book, taking a warm bath, listening to calming music, or practicing relaxation techniques like deep breathing or meditation. This signals your body and mind that it's time to wind down and prepares you for sleep. 3. Create a sleep-friendly environment. Make sure your sleep environment is comfortable, quiet, dark, and cool. Use earplugs, eye masks, or white noise machines if needed. Invest in a supportive mattress, comfortable pillows, and breathable bedding. 4. Limit exposure to electronic devices. The blue light emitted by electronic devices such as smartphones, tablets, and computers can disrupt your sleep. Avoid using these devices at least an hour before bedtime, or use apps or settings that filter out blue light. 5. Be mindful of your caffeine and alcohol intake. Avoid consuming caffeine, found in coffee, tea, chocolate, etc., in the late afternoon or evening, as it can interfere with sleep. While alcohol may initially make you feel drowsy, it can disrupt your sleep later in the night. 6. Regular exercise. Engaging in regular physical activity can promote better sleep. However, try to avoid vigorous exercise too close to bedtime, as it can increase alertness and make it harder to fall asleep. Aim for moderate exercise earlier in the day. 7. Manage stress. High stress levels can negatively impact sleep quality. Find healthy ways to manage stress, such as practicing relaxation techniques, engaging in hobbies, talking to a supportive friend or family member, or seeking professional help if needed. 8. Watch your diet. Avoid heavy meals close to bedtime, as they can cause discomfort and indigestion. Also, limit your fluid intake before bed to minimize the need for nighttime trips to the bathroom. Remember that everyone's sleep needs are different, so it's important to listen to your body and establish a routine that works best for you. If you continue to experience persistent sleep problems, it may be helpful to consult a healthcare professional for further evaluation and guidance.